Hello, hello, hello. Hi, everybody. All right, one second. Let me connect to my other Facebook page so I can read everybody's comments. How's it going? How are you doing? I have some exciting news, which I'm going to share in a moment. As soon as I make sure everything is running properly. There we go. Hey, perfecto. I see some names. Oh, stop it, stop it. That always happens to me. I see a Fred. I see a Steven. I see a Chit. Who else do I see? Hey, everybody. How's it going out there in the internet land? Minnesota in the house. Minnesota in the house. Los Angeles in the house. Fenton in the house. All right, so I'm all connected here. I love that. I got a brand new shirt. I am extremely excited about it. So that's my big news for the day. Also, some pretty cool news. I cannot believe it, but a huge thank you to my friends at the Rocky Mountain Virtual Music Festival and all of you who have been watching it, because this is the 20th week of the Rocky Mountain Virtual Music Festival presented by Arise Festival. See, I've even gotten good at saying it now. I cannot believe that it's been 20 weeks. That blows my mind, but I'm so grateful to the ladies running Rocky Mountain for inviting me to be a part of it. And I was thinking, oh, before I get onto that, you might be wondering what the background is. This is Lille, France. I was there a couple years ago on tour. So I'm going on with keeping the backgrounds up so we can feel like we're traveling while we're all stuck in our house. Kansas City Royals. We were just playing you, the Cubs. Well, I'm excited because it's not a Friends shirt. It's a Seinfeld shirt that says Friends. Oh, my computer's falling. So, since we have been in this quarantine, some of us, for 5 months about now, it's almost 5 months for me, so I imagine it's probably been about the same for you. So, whatever the case is, I thought... Yesterday, 2 days ago, on my weekly Wacky Wednesday, the theme was songs of encouragement. And I didn't want to just do the same thing again, but I thought, what about songs of hope? Let's do songs of hope. A little bit of oomph to get you dancing and getting through your week. It's the weekend, so that's a beautiful thing. Oh, yeah.
Soon be here. It'll be better than before.
don't stop. It will soon be here. It'll be better than before. Yesterday's gone. Yesterday's gone. Ooh, don't you look back. Ooh, don't you look back. Don't you look back. Unless you dropped your coffee, then you should probably reach back and get your coffee. Manuel, thank you. Can I play harmonica? Not well. So it's definitely on my list of goals to someday accomplish. Galveston welcomes me. Thank you, Galveston. I am very glad to be welcomed. My goodness. Here we all are. The sound is wonderful. Thank you, Tim. A song about my Stage It song. Yes, we did a live Stage It last weekend where we all wrote a song together in real time. And it was so much fun. Bob, thank you for the kind words about my version of Take Me Out to the Ball Game. Please check out my YouTube channel if you have a second. I have put so many different videos up there, so you can check that out. And, you know, I got Patreon, I got Venmo, I got all that stuff. But enough of that. Poland! Hello! My people. All right, I'm going to keep the uplifting music going. I hope you don't mind. Mind, this probably a little... You might want to think about that. This is a tune that I love by... Gosh, one of my favorite artists for my whole life, ever since I was a kid. When it's not always raining, there'll be days like this. When there's no one complaining, there'll be days like this. When everything falls into place like the flick of a switch. Well, my mama told me there'll be days like this. When you don't need to worry, there'll be days like this. When no one's in a hurry, there'll be days like this. When you don't all my mama told me there'll be days like this. Oh understand what I mean. There'll be days like this. When you ring out the changes, how everything is. Oh, well, my mama told me there'll be days like this. My Lord, there'll be days. I'm psyched because today is a special day. It is the birthday of the great BJ Thomas. Now, BJ Thomas was the very first concert that I ever went to as a kid. And as if it were some far-fetched plot from a film, I got to go up on stage at that concert and... Hi, Mom. And it was really that pushed me toward wanting to perform and wanting to spend my life doing this. So I owe a huge debt of gratitude to BJ Thomas. And it's his birthday today, and he is just a wonderful, very kind, very down-to-earth person. It's so cool when people are not only talented, but nice. Isn't that amazing? Thankfully, that's often how it is, but, you know, not always. So I'm going to do a tune by BJ Thomas. And this is the first song that I ever sang on a stage. So it's kind of fitting to play it for his birthday. Here we go. I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. Hooked on a feeling. Oh, Frank is hooked on kazoo. Watch out. Wah. Have you all had your... You just got a pizza! Oh, Elaine, don't play games with me like that. You just got a pizza? Oh, no, do you know what you've done? You're making me crave pizza now. Greetings from Zurich. Oh, Zurich is beautiful. Hi to Zurich. I want to let you know, today is Friday. Ta-da! No, today is the band camp Friday where they give all of the proceeds to the artists. So that's pretty cool. So if you were thinking, I wanted to buy a Sara CD or download or Nuggets hat, but I was waiting for the right moment, this might be the right moment. Elaine, please enjoy that pizza. Hold it near and dear to your heart. Well, I'm very glad. You got guacamole! Oh, guys, you're killing me here. Guacamole is a beautiful thing. So I just listened. I know I'm drooling for pizza too. So I just listened to the final mastered audio from my 2020 live album that is available for pre-order now, and that is coming out at the end of the year in October. And I'm so excited because I'm just really thrilled with how it sounds. Hey, thank you with how the band played. Thank you, Mike. I'm just so happy with how this turned out. And ooh, thank you. And I can't wait to see how it all comes together. Troy, I just got your message. Thank you so much. What is my favorite kind of pizza? I like bacon and black olives, thin crust. Oh, two friends that passed from COVID. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry to hear that. Is Shine on the DVD? You know it is. It sure is. So I'm very excited for this album to come out. I'm going to play a tune from the album. And it's an old one. Tomorrow, I can't remember yesterday. There's no map for me to follow. I just take what comes my way, and I just go, go, go with the flow, and I let the wind carry me home. Saludos. Gracias. I hope you are doing well today. Do I go through extensive warm-ups before performing? Yes, I do. My neighbors love it. It is 2 p.m. in Italy. Wouldn't it be 2 in the morning? Friday, you're in love. Just on Friday? Friday, you're in love, but, you know, Saturday, Sunday, nah, forget it. Thank you. Thank you, guys. All right, let's see. I pulled out a couple other songs online. This is kind of a song of hope. A friend and I are working on a version of this. So I was just programming some drums on this song. And I'm going to sing a little bit of it for you. Oh, but for this, we need a little bit of extra reverb. Oh, yeah. There we go. Is a song by the great Sade. I really do feel that if Sade were to come out with a new album right now, it would probably fix COVID. She is that wonderful. Terry and your wife are cracking up at the kazoo. This one goes out for you, Terry and wife. Actually. Thank you. 'cause you're mine. Oh, do I take requests? Yes, I do. I mean, I can't guarantee that I can play something, but I can try. Thanks. Thank you. That's an no, that wasn't an uplifting song. I think I veered off the uplifting topic, but we can definitely go back to that because I do have a lot of more uplifting songs. Rooftops. Yeah, you got it.
Watching the stars in the sky, clouds telling stories as they pass on by up in the heavens. This world looks so small, makes you wonder if it's even real at all. When everything gets crowded, there's one place you can. still on the ground where the magic is missing. Why not go to the sky if the worries all fly away? Just go up there where no one cares what you say you do about rooftops. The world stops. The world stops.
Phil, you are right. Snuffy and I are playing a live show. Well, we're pre-recording it, but it will be live to, you know what I mean. It is on Wednesday, the 12th. It is the Los Gatos Music and Arts Festival up near San Jose. So super, super excited. Oh, thank you for the cheering for the kazoo. Fun fact, Rooftops is actually a half step down from there. I had my capo in the wrong position. Just made it a little unnecessarily hard on myself. When the kazoos become available, will there be an online tutorial? Do you want one? I can make one. The art of the kazoo is very, very important to master and to study with great precision. You will start by holding the kazoo in your right hand and thinking of pizza. Something like that. I'll get it together. Oh man, thank you so much. James, thank you so much. I get my PayPal pops up when I'm performing, so thank you very much. That's your hometown. You will be there virtually. Awesome. Kazoo 101. Yeah, we could do it. I think we should bring nuggets into that somehow. I saw a request from Monroe, so I'm going to do that. Sherry, please stay tuned. I have kazoos coming out soon. It's probably going to take another 3 weeks for them to get manufactured, but they will be coming. So please hold on for the kazoo. It's coming.
You don't see my face in the magazine. Don't expect a lot of applause when we come out. I'll never thank the Academy or travel with an entourage. But oh, you should know when you take my hand.
Well, Thank you, Frank. And what was that? What was that just came through? Hang on. What? My emails. I got the. I just want to see so I can thank whomever. Hi, Richard. Thank you so much. I very much appreciate it. I see a request from the Philippines. Much love to the Philippines. I always have wanted to travel to the Philippines. A couple of great friends of mine are Filipina, and it just seems like such a beautiful place. All right, we got a request for to make sure I remember how to play it. Okay, Taxi Outside. Thank you so much for being here at this somewhat uplifting, we stayed on the theme for a little bit, episode of the week. I was going to say Weekly Wacky Wednesday. That's on Wednesdays. This is the Rocky Mountain Virtual Music Festival. This is Rocky Mountain Virtual Music Festival 20. Can you believe that? Just stop and think about it for a minute. Wow. We've been here for a long time, my friends. I just want to thank you all very much for watching, for being here. We have probably about a minute and a half left, which is not enough time to play a full song. So I'm going to play a little bit of a song I wrote for a 60-second Sara. Perfect timing. Better days. Better days. Better days. Better days are on their way. I've been losing my mind, one day at a time. I don't wanna believe all the things that I see, but I know it. Better days, better days, better days are on their way. I just got the email. Thank you so much, Roger. Well, stay well, everybody. Stay healthy. Eat pizza. Go eat the pizza. It's very important. If it is within your power or within your fridge or you can steal some from your friends, I recommend you getting pizza. You deserve it. Bye, everybody. Stay safe. Stay healthy. I'll see you next week.